Good morning students. In this class, I'll be doing class 10 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, 4th chapter geometry, exercise 4.2, 10th sum. ABCD is a quadrilateral. ABCD is a quadrilateral in which AB is equal to AD. Length of AB is equal to length of AD. The bisector of angle BAC. So BAC. So the bisector of this angle is bisected by AE. Angle BAC is bisected by AE, line AE, and CAD, CAD. This angle is bisected by AF. The sides BC and CD. The sides BC and CD. Intersect the sides BC and CD at the points E and F. E and F respectively. Prove that EF is parallel to BD. So here in this, ABCD is a quadrilateral given, four-sided figure, and AB is equal to AD, bisector of angle BAC and bisector of angle CAD. These two bisectors intersect the sides BC and CD at E and F respectively. So we are asked to prove that EF is parallel to BD. So for proving this, first we will take triangle BAC. In triangle BAC, AE is the bisector, AE is the bisector of angle BAC. AE is the bisector of angle BAC. Therefore, by angle bisector theorem, by ABT, that is angle bisector theorem, we can say that AB by AC, AB by AC is equal to BE by CE, BE by CE. So this is by angle bisector theorem. So the same thing we'll do for the other side also. So in triangle CAD, in triangle CAD, AF is the bisector. AF is the bisector. Therefore, by angle bisector theorem, so this is also by angle bisector only. So by angle bisector theorem, AD by AC is equal to DF by CF. Okay, this one we'll take it as second equation. So when we compare the first and second equation, here it is AB by AC, here it is AD by AC. In the beginning itself, in the question, it is given AB is equal to AD. So here in the LHS numerator, both are same. So when we compare the first and the second equation, we can say the RHS is equal, that is BE by CE is equal to DF by CF. BE by CE is equal to DF by CF. That is this one. BE by CE is equal to DF by CF. That is this. When we take this triangle BCD, when we take this triangle BCD, here from this it is clear that BE by CE is equal to DF by CF. That is the sides are proportional. So we know that by the converse of basic proportionality theorem, when the sides are proportional, the other two sides will be parallel. So which two sides will be parallel? The other two sides are EF and BD. EF is parallel to BD. So that is the thing we are asked to prove. So that we will write. So by converse of basic proportionality theorem, BPT, by converse of BPT, since the sides are proportional, the opposite sides are parallel. That is, EF is parallel to BD. EF is parallel to BD. So this is the thing we are asked to prove. So hence it is true. Okay? Thank you.